Hello everyone, here we would like to show how to wear the apron properly. Hold the apron from the corner with the fingers. Make sure that the sticker of the apron should inside the apron. After that, firstly wind the apron at the hip. Then wrap the apron around the back. Bring the rest of rope front of you and make a knot like a ribbon. After all these steps, fold the up part of apron forward over the knot fully that nothing is hanging out. So these are the steps to wear the apron properly. Thank you.